Hello everybody, and today I am playing another episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. So, yesterday on episode 6, we defeated the Kulok, and now it's time to move on to the Moldwood Depths. Dork Wisp. We might get it all done today! Or we might make it in 2 videos. Who knows? I hear the Moldwood Depths is the hardest wisp. Probably for me. Oh, leave me alone. All the Luma pools is explored. That is beautiful. Alright. One of the wisps remains unfound. So the Moldwood Depths is like right here. So I'm just gonna make it over there. You trying to hurt me when I'm teleporting? No way. This already looks like the Moldwood Depths. Look at them spider webs. Yeah. All right. Yeah, die. All right, keep going this way. Alright, here's more wood. When the darkness came, Moki checked the Moldwood Depths, but the gate was closed. The Kulok sent us to open it for you because the light was lost inside. A light like yours. Little light. Lonely light. It is dark. But maybe you could find it if you could shine bright enough. Aww. No way for you, Kiba. Keep out of the darkness. It skitters. It bites. I don't like the music in the Moldwood. Look at this, gross. Thanks for dying. Yeet. Wait, ow. Hey, that's cheating. You can't move out of the way. Nope, die. You're about to. Why aren't you in the spikes? Well, you are in the spikes. What am I saying? A Gorlock. Oh, I have so much ore. I should go back. This is where the eyes of the first sank into sightless night. These woods are always stuck, but the decay makes darkness deeper and more dangerous. Ugh, gross. That's gross. You don't touch my fighty bug. too late to die. Okay, got a keystone.
Woo!
Alright, now let's beat it. That thing I was just on was a bug leg. Let me go! I don't feel safe with that shit. Okay, there is that. I better go get the other keystone. See, this right here I'm standing on is a bug. It's disgusting. Anything? Oh, pull me up. Why are you safe in the darkness and I'm not? Thank you. All right, now I have two keystones. Always have to, like, because it literally takes away your energy if you don't buy that. Just die already! Here, get the lights. Die! I wanna do it to the nest. That was rude. Thanks for the light. You're like a bug bat. It's not sanitary. Can we just get this energy up here? Give me that. Alright, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back now. Oh, come on. Alright. Sorry, guys,
sorry, I'm loud.
Concentration. All right. Let's go down. You better not hurt my little ow, firefly. He's nice and he's friendly and he's cute. Okay, now into this part. There we go, that's better. That made me feel better. Mosquitoes. Bunch of mosquitoes dead. Activated. I don't really want to do the speed trial anyways, but okay. I won't do it. Right, let's go. Yes, I made it! Thank you, little firefly. I wish the fireflies could live forever. We're missing you. I don't really know the way. Okay, so I guess I'll just let the firefly guide it. I'll just let the firefly guide me, because I don't want to do it. I know what I'm doing now. Where I'm supposed to be now. No. I didn't mean for that. Why is that doing that? No, it's up. Yes. That's what I needed. Alright, it's time to go into the Mold Depths and boss fight. The bug noise is giving me tingles down my spine. There's the Mora. My girl, the Mora. Clean up the spiders. Baby spiders look so cute, though. Look at how cute that thing looks. Aww.
Suona, salutone.
I love her. Beautiful Mora. When she's nice, at least. She looks beautiful when she's nice. The darkness that is laying over these depths can lift. We need all the light to provide balance, even those beneath the surface. fragmented, it'll dwindle and die forever. Alone, you will suffer as Mulder has, but you be strong, spirit. As the decay grows, your presence brings us hope. Go forth and find the wisps I already have. She looks beautiful. Alright, so now I think that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and goodbye! Make sure to like and subscribe!